हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग जे 2014 एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग पेपर क्वेश्चन नंबर 28। लेट टाउ बी द बाउंड्री ऑफ क्लोज सर्कुलर रीजन ए गिवन बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर लेस देन इक्वल टू 1। देन आई इंटीग्रेशन 3x³ माइनस 9xy² विद इन ब्रैकेट डी एस, वेयर डी एस मीन्स इंटीग्रेशन अलॉन्ग बाउंड्री कर्व इज ऑप्शन ए पाई, ऑप्शन बी माइनस पाई, ऑप्शन सी 1 एंड ऑप्शन डी 0। So this is your given circle, and suppose at any angle theta the coordinate are x and y, and consider a strip of strip subtending an angle d theta at the center, then this ds will be your r d theta and x will be your r cos theta and y will be your r sin theta. So putting the values in of x, y and ds in this integration, in this integral, we get this. So 3r cos theta cube minus r 9r cos theta r square sin square theta and r. So we can take r 4 as common, so it will be 0 to 2 pi, so it will be 3 cos cube theta minus 9 cos theta sin square theta d theta, or further it can be modified by taking 3 out of bracket. So now now solving it further, it will be now we can take cos as common, so it will be cos square minus 3 sin square theta cos theta d theta, or we can write this cos square as 1 minus sin square, so it will be 1 minus 4 sin square theta, and cos theta is outside the bracket, and limits are 0 to 2 pi, and this is r 4 into 3. So let sin theta be u, and if we differentiate it, then it will be cos theta, this is du. So if we put the value of sin theta here, and value of cos theta as du, and perform integration, then it will be 4 minus 4 u cube by 3, okay, after performing integration. So now we can put the value of u again as sin theta and put the limits, so we get answer as 0, so answer is option 0.